I've been partnering with Mike Gibson for over 10 years now, and so through my nonprofit, Challenging Minds. So Challenging Minds was created to work with young people of color, mainly focusing on males. We know what society and social media and the media in general put some of these stereotypes out there. And so we want to combat those stereotypes and also give our males solutions and all our children of color solutions on how to look at themselves and then also express themselves in a positive way.
I am humbled that you're here this morning. Have you ever looked in the mirror and didn't see yourself? Have you ever questioned why God created you? I just ask that you guys open your mind, ask questions, connect with the facilitators, connect with some of the men who are here, and just grasp what we have. I'm here for you today.
What you do today will affect you tomorrow. That is so true. And I used to be like, wait, if one more person say that, you know? One of the gentlemen asked me, what fulfills you? And I said, you guys fulfill me. It's just like when Assembly Gibson said, why am I here today? What is my why? And he said,
when I woke up this morning, you were part of my why.
Everybody in this room is my why, right? My why is that the people that I'm connecting with this year, 5 years from now, they'll be something because I'm catching them right at that pivotal moment in their life. They'll be covered by all of this instruction, all this and guidance through programs, summits, male leadership academies like this, man.
I think a lot of times people, what we tend to do is just talk to them and not talk with them. I want them to be victors instead of victims.
I know in life, you know, you go through ups and downs, trials and tribulations. You know, I've been through a whole lot, but one thing I always, you know, I never gave up, even though I ran into brick walls, you know what I mean? I had all type of stuff trying to hold me down. I'm here to push motivation and inspiration to all of y'all, you know what I mean? Whoever thought a kid out the projects would win a Grammy, you get what I'm saying? You feel me? That's amazing, you know what I mean? I never thought, you feel me? Stay away from the negative, you know what I mean? You'll be all right, straight up, you feel me?
It's very important that they're able to take this information that they're getting today, and then when they see things in the media, on TV or in the movies, they can like kind of decipher and see where they fit into the world.